The country's Tianwen-1 Mars probe had traveled more than 400 million kilometers. The probe is expected to enter Mars orbit next month. The National Space Administration says the probe is in stable conditions at 130 million kilometers from Earth. The probe will conduct scientific investigations about the Martian soil, atmosphere and water. The Tianwen-1 is China's first Mars probe. It was launched on July 23rd of last year.